And so if you're going to make a light bulb, then you would put the laser here and the phosphor chip here to generate the light source. So just that I demonstrate this for you, the concept is pretty simple, it's remote in the sense that I take my laser beam and I hit a single crystal phosphor to then convert it. So this light that's reflected then off this crystalline phosphor is safe for your eye.